All right. A greater purpose. Yeah. Creation magics. Oh, wow. Perhaps my name. Yeah. Yes. All right. Just lead the way. Okay. Let's go. Let's walk there. We got side quests here. Disapproval of your attire. Hello, Ragzin. How are you? Nice. Yeah, I really like this place. And the music. As always, right? Has been the pattern on this expansion. The music is just perfect everywhere. Like, every single track has been amazing. I'm good. Hello. Let's wait. All right, ready. Give me a second, sorry. All right, I'm back. Approved by Emmett himself, of course. Sorry, I'm back again. Dogs. All right. Oh, monsters. Why? Huh. Hubus. All right. Here we go. Take a seat. Oh no. Huh? Oh. That's funny how we're sitting like. Because the bench is so big. Whoa, how would you know that? How does he know? Hythlodeus. Close friends. I see. All right. Isolated incidents. Wait. It was 13 at the time. Why? A wheel for our star.
Yeah, you're
Yeah. What? Half? Oh man, so they sacrificed people. Zodiac was born. Okay. Oh wow. Even the wind has ceased to blow. Was this because of Zodiac? Or it was before Zodiac? And Zodiac couldn't repair that. Another half. Okay, so things were good then. Everything was fine. Oh my God. That makes no sense. We're gonna breed more people to sacrifice them so we could get back the people that we sacrificed. You're kind of missing an important concept of conservation of energy. He can't just make more out of nothing. I think he could give back only as much as he took. Sorry, only half of what he took, because he's taking one to give one. So it's kind of crazy that such a smart people as these guys would miss that, wouldn't realize that. Yeah, that makes sense. Because that's a silly plan. No. I kind of get his point. But he has to understand that a lot of his people willingly gave their lives to stop Zodiac. And he's like, he's only considering the will of his people that agreed with him. And the other ones, he's like, they don't matter. It's like he has good intentions, but his values are sort of distorted. It was nice speaking with you. Thank you. I'm so tiny. It's kind of funny. Earthbird. Yes. Hold on. It's hardly a coincidence. In our time, the two of you were one. Oh, I get it. When Hydaelyn struck down Zodiac and everything split apart, me and Earthbird were the same. Oh, that's cool. The color of your souls? So does the people that have the same soul of colors, sorry, the same color of souls, were once one? And you don't have to answer that. I'm not looking for answers, I'm just thinking out loud. But thank you. So I wonder, are all of the Hydaelyn chosen, all of the Echo users, from the same, or maybe from a specific group? And again, don't answer that. I don't want a confirmation right now. I'm just thinking out loud. Hold on. The kind of fate, such as she. So, she was someone special. The person that we were part of. A hint of her in you? So yeah, there is something special about us. About who we were. About the Scion that we were. Sorry, not Scion. Ascion. So we were like fragments of a hero or someone special. Yeah. Interesting. Sorry. Come in. I'm coming. My new old friend. I love that. Thank you. Hi, Flodeus. Your name is kind of hard to speak, so I'm just gonna call you Hythlo. Yeah, I'm gonna call you Hythlo. Thank you. It was very nice meeting you. Oh. Here we go. Damn, everyone is gone. Okay.